you expect from Mercer?
Those are two very different questions. What I want to hear from her is for her to lay out exactly how these OGOs became so such a large, it's basically a criminal enterprise. And as mayor, for her to say she did not know this was going on, it's very difficult to believe. Because as a former local government executive, it seems impossible that an operation that is, what, a few hundred meters away from my own office, na hindi ko alam yung nangyayari doon, illegal na ganitong kalaki na operation. Kaya sana maipaliwanag niya kung bakit hindi niya alam. At kung paano bilang isang mayor na hindi niya malaman kung ano yung nangyayari doon sa bayan niya, na ganyang kalaki na problema. Tapos marami pa siyang kasagutin. Paano siya yumaman ng ganyan? Ba't ang dami-dami ng pera? Paano siya naging mayor na hindi naman sa kilala ng tiga doon? All of these things. There are many. All these questions have actually been asked by both the House and the Senate. I just hope she answers it better than her cohorts. Sina Kasanoong at saka sina Silong, very evasive makasagot. Sana naman maputi-puti ang sagot ni Alice Good as compared dun sa mga kasamahan niya. Because it will not help her at all to be evasive. Mas bibigat ang magiging problema niya kung hindi siya magsabi ng totoo.